Getting us those important details. We're shifting our focus to big news that we're tracking from the national capital. In fact, Delhi NCR schools have gotten a bomb threat, is what we're picking up. Big news that early morning, the bomb threat in Delhi NCR, and multiple schools get this threat via email, and Delhi police have been rushed to school. So that's the significant input. In fact, you're looking at the visuals of some of these schools, and search by bomb disposal squad underway. Sabyasachi, my colleague, gets us more.
The situation is under control as the Delhi police have thoroughly checked entire school premises.
All right, that's my colleague Sabyasachi getting us the latest as far as this is concerned. Big news that we are tracking here. In fact, the schools have been vacated amid investigation is what we know so far. The cops have stated that the bomb threat email was sent at 4:30 a.m. We're speaking about five Delhi and one Noida school that has gotten this threat. That is the latest. Let's also tell you, we are picking up that an official statement from DPS Noida Principal's school has also come out by stating, and I quote, "This is to inform you that the school has received an email that threatens the safety and security of the student. As a precautionary measure, we are sending the students back home immediately." So that's the latest that we're picking up as far as Delhi NCR schools having gotten a bomb threat. We're talking about multiple schools, in fact, that have got this threat. In fact, as we speak, the initial details that we have concerning these multiple schools are five being reported from Delhi. One is from Noida. In fact, let's listen in.
Some movement is taking place out here as the Delhi police is cordoning off the route which leads to the Sanskriti High School here in the national capital. Meanwhile, you can see the parents and the children are still inside the school premises. Huge deployment of Delhi police is on ground, and what we are seeing that the Delhi police is cordoning off the route which leads to the Sanskriti High School. There has been severe movement after the threat has been received by the Delhi police, and the Delhi police on ground has been active. They have thoroughly checked the premises. The anti-bomb squad is also on ground.